Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey, and as you can see, we are in media res. That is because I am an idiot, and I thought that I had started recording, and apparently I did not. So anyway, I just finished a Tetramon combat site here in Fildar. Oh, we got another one of these. I'm gonna go ahead and consume that right now. Right, so, anyway, we used one of these keys to skip the second room, and I think I'm gonna do another one. Alright.
Warp drive active.
So, I believe there's one in Jondik. I think one of these is a Tetramon site. Anyway, did manufacturing. We've only got one more kill to complete the non-capsuleer kills, and then we'll get our
docking permission stuff. Requested.
Anyway, it went pretty well. We are running a bit low on ammunition. So, need to get some more of that. Hopefully we've got enough to get us through this site, and I'm gonna try and be a little bit smarter about my drone management. Seemed like the Tetramon were going after my drones more so than the Crimson normally do.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
I Either I remembered incorrectly or somebody already got it. So let's see. Lost. Vildar, that seems likely. Oh no, we were just in Vildar. Never mind. Well, you know what? I don't really feel like jumping around all over the place trying to find one, so I think instead we'll just do one of these. That should be considerably easier. Actually, it's entirely possible that the main issue with these angel sights is tracking for our guns. Maybe not at this, at these distances. We should be able to hit him just fine. Alright, it's a range, 41. Cool. Boom. There we go. Drone range? Our drone range is also only 40. That's alright, they'll come to us. Still does the job. First upgraded to a battleship, I used artillery. And yeah, it was basically like this. Standing way off, just plinking things from a distance. You get way more range artillery than this, though. I feel like I was pretty regularly getting ranges at or above 100 kilometers. Put the drones on him. So yeah, take this guy out real quick. This is one of those applications where every faction has a battle cruiser that can mount large weaponry, but usually that means they're not able to fit as much tank. So, but if you can stand off like this, it can work out pretty well. I have, in my opinion, pretty much the perfect fit for doing high set combat sites. I can't fly it on this character though, it's an Ishtar. Galente, heavy cruiser. With faction heavy drones, really does a great job of cleaning up these sites. Got excellent drone bonuses. I've got it shield tanked. Normally you go with armor tank for Galente ships, but I use those slots for drone boosters. Phase plasma. I don't think I've got any more. Yeah. just wait until all these get pulled in then.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
What I want to do is transfer some stuff over to my other characters. a couple other things in here that I wanted to keep. Oh, there it is. Color scheme makes it, I don't know, weird for me to find stuff sometimes. Let's see. All these. things from other factions. That's good for now. Okay. Create contract. Let's see. What cheetah buy is for this? 84 million, not too bad. Things up a little bit. I forgot about those. Oh well. Another time. Right. Well, I think that's it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.